Staring at the carnage, praying that the sun would never rise, living another day in disguise. And these feelings can't be right. Lend me your courage to stand up and fight. Oh, tonight. Stand up and fight.
Go 28 straight as Ralston fires a shot that just missed. Backhander, they score. And there is the backbreaker of the 28 straight penalty kills as Marian Gaborik takes the puck off the inboards, deposits it in the game, cuts off Schultz. Kim Janssen gets the puck to Gaborik. Dimitra's ahead of him. Gaborik for Dimitra. Side of the net. Fended up for a tip. And they score. Eventually, the puck got across the line. It's a delayed reaction after a mad scramble in front, and Minnesota has a 4-2 lead.
Yeah. loose puck. Gaborik comes up with it. He'll give it to Dimitra. Here's Marian Gaborik moving in to Pavel Dimitra. Back to Gaborik. Scores! Smith and Hayden. On the faceoff, I turn it over. A chance for Dimitra looking for a Gaborik scores. A power play goal for Marian Gaborik makes it 2-0. Savret lays it to Pouliot. Pouliot trying to get around Schultz. Jimmy Johnson with it now. Quickly up to Dimitra. He'll just chip it out. Boston to Gaborik. Marian Gaborik. That's the shot. Scores. Turn it over to number.
Forgive me for my crime.